doing one last set for our T-bar rows. We're gonna do a drop set from five plates. We're gonna do 10 reps, eights, and then the last set, which is gonna be at two of these plates right here, we're gonna do as many reps as possible.